back to my channel Ananya's Artsy World. My name is Ananya, just in case you're new and you don't know. Well, today's video is all about a haul. And before we proceed into the video, please like, share and comment to my channel. And without any further, let's get on to the video. Guys, the first item I have here is a canvas bag. This cost me ₹250 and has 10 pages or 10 sheets, you could say. The reason why I brought this canvas pad is because we don't need to go or rush to the shop again and again just in order to buy a canvas. Instead, you have 10 sheets or pages to fill out, which is equal to 10 canvases. Isn't it good? I totally recommend this to you because you don't have to rush to the store again and again to buy a canvas. So now let's get into the next item. So guys, as you can see, our next item is more. This cost me ₹150 and has 120 ml like mentioned over here. And if you don't know how to use mouthwash, you can Google it down or maybe you can read the instructions given on the bottle. But if you still don't understand on how to use mouthwash properly, then please comment down below, Ananya, I want a video, hashtag mouthwash didn't understand. So I get to know that you want me to make a video on how to use mouthwash. I actually don't have anything to say about this, so let's get into the next item. Guys, the next item we have here is a brush. This brush cost me ₹50 and it is number 9 flat, as you can see. I really required this brush because I had the same kind of brush having a neon orange body with number 11, which also cost me ₹50. So this item doesn't have a lot to talk about like the previous item. So let's get into the next item. So guys, our next item here is pearl paints or metallic paints, you could say. So the colors which I chose, I'm not saying this in detail, but the colors which I chose were turquoise, purple or violet, you could say, pink, lemon yellow, golden, which this is their description, this doesn't look like golden, but golden and copper. These colors were my personal favorites and each of them is 10 ml and cost me ₹20. So now let's continue the next item. So guys, this is the next item. This is also in the category of paints and each of these paints cost me ₹20 and have 15 ml each. The paints which I chose from the store were flesh tint, maroon and black. So now let's get into the next item.
Is not in the category of paints, it is actually a binder. If you don't know what is a binder, and I'll explain you right now. A binder is something which is a liquid which makes metallic powder into paint like structure. If you don't know what is metallic powder, it's like a shiny powder or maybe you could say pigment. So it's like this. Kind of like pigment. So I have two colors which are silver and gold. So I didn't know that there was something called binder until today. And when I went to the store and I read the packaging, then it was written binder, medium tube for metallic powder. When they said metallic powder, I got to know we can mix this with a binder. I'm not still sure if I'm right, but I will be googling this down and I'll get to know what is it all about. This cost me ₹20 and it also has 15 ml, so I have 30 ml altogether of the binder. You might be wondering why did I buy a really small quantity of it. The reason why is because they didn't have stock of bigger bottles of binder, that's why I had to take two of them. So guys, this is the last, and with this being said, bye guys and see you in my next video.